हेलो एवरीबॉडी, वेलकम यू ऑल। दिस वीडियो इज ऑल अबाउट द क्वालिफिकेशन, एज लिमिट एंड नंबर ऑफ अटेम्प्ट्स अलाउड टू कैंडिडेट्स ऑफ डिफरेंट कैटेगरीज। आज यू नो इट, यूपीएससी द यूनियन पब्लिक सर्विस कमीशन कंडक्ट्स रिक्रूटमेंट टेस्ट और रिक्रूटमेंट एग्जामिनेशन एवरी ईयर फॉर द मोस्ट कोवेटेड जॉब्स ऑफ आवर कंट्री, दैट इज कॉल्ड इंडियन सिविल सर्विस। इंडियन सिविल सर्विस कंसिस्ट ऑफ द आईएएस, आईपीएस, आईएफएस एंड अदर ग्रुप वन एंड ग्रुप टू पोस्ट और जॉब्स। एज यू नो इट, एवरी ईयर around 10 lakhs candidates apply for this post, and over the years large number of students from different parts of our country have asked me questions related to the qualification, age limit, number of attempts, as well as the different stages of civil service examination, and in this video I would be addressing these queries asked by the students from the entire length and breadth of our country. First, you come to qualification aspect. I will be telling you the fact, the essential qualification for applying for Indian Civil Service conducted by UPSC is any graduation degree including engineering as well as medical degree. Apart from that, I will be telling you the fact, even the candidates who are in the last year of their graduation course can also apply for civil service, provided while they are filling up their forms for main examination, by that time they would be able to submit their graduation certificate. Now you come to the second aspect, that is age limit and number of attempts. I will be telling you the fact that the minimum age for applying for civil service is 21 years, and the date counted for it is 1st August of the specific year. For example, a candidate is applying for civil service 2021. So by 1st August 2021, the candidate should have or must have completed 21 years of age. Right now, come to age limit for different categories of students as well as the number of attempts allowed for different categories of candidates. First, you come to general category candidates. For general category candidates, the age limit is 21 to 32 and the number of attempts allowed is 6. Then come to economically weaker section, that is EWS. For EWS candidates, age limit is also the same, that is 21 to 32. Number of attempt is also same, that is 6 attempt. So there is no relaxation either in the age limit or in the number of attempts for the students belonging to EWS category. Then come to OBC, other backward caste candidates. There is 3 years age relaxation, that is 21 to 35 is the age limit, and the number of attempt is 9. Then come to the candidates belonging to scheduled caste and scheduled tribe background. Age limit is 21 to 37, and there is no limit for the SC and ST categories of candidates. If you have any further queries related to Indian Civil Service examination regarding this eligibility criteria, then please post your message here. I will respond to your queries as soon as possible. Thank you. Thank you a lot.